Okay, you're going to do your standing calf raises. The most important part for the calf raises is you're gonna go up on the toes, and then you're gonna slowly lower down, and then go up again through the toes, and then you're gonna slowly lower down. You can do this on the ground, or you can do it on a step, lowering the heels down slowly each time. Those are your standing calf raises.